When you're diagnosed with cancer, you just automatically go into survival mode. And you're faced with so much fear that I know in my case, I felt frozen. And it wasn't until I was able to move past that fear that I was able to start living again and experiencing joy again and just moving forward with my life. I needed to get through that fear and that survival period, and then I was able to move on.